What's up, YouTube?
It's time to get lit with another InfraReal reaction.
It's your boy G-Rob,
and it's your boy Shoot 'Em Up DT. And we back with another reaction for your baby.
When's you shooting up, though?
Huh?
When's you shooting up? We react to the wrong people. You think you a thug, now?
Yeah.
We back with another reaction video, man. It's King Von featuring Lil Durk, all these niggas. I just want to take time out to say, rest in peace, Duck. I know it's the wrong video to say, because they hate each other.
What?
But they kind of close to us. Rest in peace, Duck. Yes. Man. That shit crazy. Put the guns down, people. Please put the guns down. I just lost train of thought now, man. But I guess you want to watch the original video? It'll be in the description down below. Anything else, Gil?
Man, you already know my slogan. Without further ado, let's get to the video. See, that's what I was confused on, because you know
they can't be together.
Yeah, so it's kind of confusing.
Right.
I don't know if that, I think Durk the second verse.
Right, but I'm saying, that's him doing his chorus. That's not Von.
Yeah, no, that's definitely Durk doing the chorus.
Yeah, that shit just tweet me out, because Von showed up. So
yeah.
You know, I had to crouch my back, fuck around, had to sit on my pimp. Had to cry, you gon' back door, nigga, you love for a little bit of clout, it's a shame on niggas. How you gon' sit on my car, try to play a little pump like we ain't too dangerous? Bro got trial, he lost faith, he looked up when they changed the verdict. Robbers, goofy stains, pay me for a song, don't clear the verse. We don't go off names, I don't care who they is, we go off merch. This your first time buying that Zaza, I need 4K for the shirt. He a pussy, I know niggas. He said, we don't go by names, I don't care who you is, we go by murders.
Real street shit.
That was crazy.
Real street shit. If you don't got nobody, we don't respect you.
Okay, how cool you is. Nigga, you smoke some?
That's hey.
Did you smoke some?
That's
something?
That Chicago shit, bro.
Man, for real, though. That's how they was born, shit. Though. I heard the shorty's born with guns.
Man.
Okay for the shirt. He a pussy. I know niggas in this hood. That boy a hoe. That pussy dookie. I be fucking this main bitch and he don't know. And he got four back drums. Every time they see me, I'm on go. Tuka in my lungs. I say that every time cause he got smoke. Fuck how you feel for real. My best friend, he got killed. We was in that field for real.
Bro, the disrespect is crazy in Chicago, bro.
I think that's why we don't react to it. We ain't scary. Talk about scary or whatever, but they get too disrespectful, bro.
Is it? Tuka get mentioned the most.
Yeah. He even get mentioned by, like, people that's not even from around here.
Yeah.
Because they thought it was, they didn't even know what it really meant. You know what I'm saying? They just don't care, bro. They gonna diss whoever. They don't care.
That's crazy.
They do not give a fuck. My best friend, he got killed. We was in that field for real. Blowing niggas down, boy, come here. Everything I say, I mean it. 690 say he seen DC. They know King Von a demon. Cold, that boy anemic.
Hold on, hold on.
My face, they say when I turn my back, little nigga. My best friend, he got killed. We was in that field for real. Blowing niggas down, boy, come here. Everything I say, I mean it. 690 say he seen DC. They know King Von.
690
say he seen it. No, you snitch.
Oh,
yeah.
That went over my head. 6ix9ine said he seen it.
That's crazy.
This nigga don't care who he named.
We call that boy anemic. Yeah. Nigga don't stand on my face. They say when I turn my back, little nigga, let's do it. Ain't got a back though. Ain't got to snake you out, little nigga. You know we into it. Nigga, you ain't good in your hood. You can't even go to your hood. Why you trying to blame your hood? You don't wear chains in the hood. You don't even claim your hood. Yeah. O-Block OTF 300. Bitch, just check the stats. Nigga said that he be throwing shots. I bet he catch him back. I call folks them late. I know they up. I know they in the trap. Man, this ass is goofy. Got his shit off snap. I been shooting guns. I got bodies from way back. I spent a lot on bonds. Once I beat my case, I get it back. You know they like the
Hell no, I ain't hear your CD. Nah, I'm right.
Icebox made my shit look 3D.
That's his jewelry he be going to. That shit fire.
Everybody go there in Atlanta.
Your city, nah, I'm right here in your city. They like Vaughn, better tuck your chain. Don't nobody wanna die, ain't nobody that silly. I've been shooting guns. I got bodies from way back. I spent a lot on bonds. Once I beat my case, I get it back. You know they like the run, but you bet not trip, boy, watch your step. And I'm just having fun, and I got that angel like I'm stuck.
Zoom
me, bro. Zoom.
That is crazy.
Zoom call. I'm fucking this. This is a cool little video, though. You know what I'm saying? I fuck with Vaughn, though. Personally, yeah. I fuck with Vaughn. I be bumming this shit. Chicago, man.
Yeah, Rick, y'all gotta put the guns down for real, man.
Joliet, too, though.
Yeah.
But Chicago's just bigger. So
yeah, bigger. Yeah.
And they kill people.
Just imagine if Chicago was the same size as Joliet. You know how many more murders it'd have been, bro?
No, it'd be less because it's bigger. It's bigger, that's why it's more.
I'm saying, okay, if you had Chicago, like, the same size as Joliet, right? Mm-hmm. And all these niggas be dissing each other, it ain't that hard.
Most of them be cool, though. There's so many fucking hoods in Chicago. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? It's crazy. That's why people really kill each other over a hood. Keep my do-rag on. Fuck a hood. No, that was a cool video, man. But that's gonna do it for this video, man.
Make sure you like, share, comment, subscribe, all that good shit. Give this video a thumbs up. Hit that notification bell. Subscribe. Hey, get your merch. NFL DT.
G-Rob.